Hello everyone and welcome to The Order. Today I'll be making a quick tutorial about electrostatic discharge and how it affects your components. I am not gonna bore you with the physics lecture. Here are the basics. A buildup of an electrostatic discharge occurs when two objects come in contact with each other and exchange electrons, leaving one object more charged than the other. And thus, an electrostatic discharge occurs when a statically charged object discharges into another less charged object. This event can generate a very high voltage that can damage your components, and here is why. Every major component in your PC is composed of various electronic components like resistors, capacitors, transistors, integrated circuits, and many others. These components have the so-called maximum input parameters, for example, maximum voltage, maximum current, and others. And when a component is struck by the high voltage static charge, it becomes damaged and it can render the major components unusable. That is why the components come in ESD bags. To prevent such events, you can take the following precautions. When handling ESD sensitive components, use an anti-static wristband to ground yourself, ESD gloves, ESD certified tools, and an ESD work mat. These items will prevent ESD damage to your components. And so, this concludes my quick ESD tutorial. Send in your questions, like, comment, and subscribe for more tech videos. This is the Tech Order, signing out.